So, lots of things have been happening behind the scenes. Lots and lots of things. There are lots of things I want to do. Lydia, what are you staring at, Lydia? Oh my god, you're scary as hell. So lots of things, like I said, have been going on behind the scenes. I wasn't gonna make you guys just watch me go from town to town, picking up refined malachite and chopping wood so I can make glass arrows over and over and over again, or elven arrows over. I'm falling. Make those things over and over again, and it took hours of me going from town to town to get that stuff, and then going to different places like Kynes Grove to mine it myself. But I was able to get to level 1 hundo smithing. Look at that. And you know what that means? Oh, that's right. Dragon scale armor. We have the bow on our back. And we also made, well, we do have this glass bow, because I don't want to enchant the dragon bow yet until I can put 2 enchantments on it, because once you put 1 enchantment, you can't add another one afterwards. You gotta do them at the same time, which is annoying. That's how it works. Oh, we got our legendary dragon bow. We got 456 arrows. We have so many arrows. All we're doing is we've also been making potions and things like that. What else did I do? I actually wound up resetting sneak again, and now that I have, and yeah, reset sneak again. Look at my armor rating though. Now that we have sufficient armor rating, and we can actually take some damage, because our light armor skill is pretty decent right now. What's that? We paid for training. We didn't actually, like, you know, level it up ourselves. We paid for training. But the thing is that I did this all legitimately, so it's just gonna take forever. I actually leveled up sneak again, and because I made a legendary again, light armor. Eventually the dragon scale armor is gonna be at it's gonna be maxed out. It could probably be maxed out as soon as I get to 70. Actually, that 25% is probably gonna do it. Because once you get to 586, I believe, you don't get any more actual benefits from it. It's all it does. Everything else is like, it's just overkill. It's no more multipliers or whatnot. So I think it's time to do something to make this a little harder and give us some more perks. Oh gosh. And we can level up faster. We're gonna do it, guys. That's right. We are going to make archery legendary. Oh god. Yes. Oh god. It's happening. Ah! Oh my gosh. Okay. So I believe my dragon bone bow was doing something like 195 damage, or maybe even more than that. I should have actually looked. We probably did look. Oh my god, it's only doing 70 damage now. Ah, it's only doing 70 damage. Okay, it may only be doing 70 damage, but I do have my dragon dagger that does 64, so we're gonna be using that a lot. Man, look how much money this thing's worth. Damn, son. But we can level up this archery again. I know we can. We're gonna put this back into it right now, immediately. And I think we're gonna actually go grab the thief stone. We've been using the lover stone for quite a while, but I think it's time to go grab that thief stone again, because I have all 3 of those things aren't leveled up now. We gotta go. So an archery needs to level up faster. Alchemy's not all the way up, because I had also reset that a little while ago, and sneak isn't all the way up either. But we gotta get back there, guys. We're gonna get back there quickly. I do have my archery rings, which is gonna help. Where are you, thief stone? Nope. Standing stones? What the hell is that? Why'd that happen now? I've visited this one plenty of times before. Yes. We'll eventually go back to the lover stone. Good thing though, see, the thing with the lover stone that stinks is you can't get the well rested bonus by sleeping in your own bed, which is really annoying. Have I not been to this It's like, is it on the map? Like, I've never been there before? I know I've been here before, so that can't be true. There's usually a guy out here like, hey, I'll kill you. Oh, it's a cat man. You're dead. Oh, I miss not being able to slow hold up already. What we can actually do right now, though, is go to Riverwood and talk to Feyendahl. Oh, wait, maybe not. It's possible I've already trained on this level. That it's quite possible. We'll have to find out. But we could immediately level up with him. Oh, everything just fell out of the sky. Wait, how'd this thing flip over? Alright, let's go see where Feyendahl is. Sometimes he's just out here wandering around. He's usually not in his house. Got the dragon armor. I can take some damage now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't see him. Is he in his house? He's never in his house. You wandering around, boss? Where are you? Alright, well, let's check his house. Take a look around in the neighborhood really quickly. Are you home? I have a key to his house because we're Biffles. He's not here. Rats. Alright, so we gotta find out where this guy is. I would like to level up my archery quickly. Excuse me, have you seen Feyendahl? By sure. Okay, never mind. Jesus, lady. Why so testy? He's usually like chopping wood over here, but he's currently not. Huh. Well, that stinks. Maybe I'll go to that. No, I was gonna say I'll go to that training place. To go. I feel like there should be something in here. I think actually there is supposed to be something in here. I think there's supposed to be a treasure chest in here, but you have to find the map first. Which I don't know where the hell that map is. I'll find it eventually. Ooh. Nailed him. How much archery did that add up? A little bit. What was that? That was just a rock. It feels weird not being able to zoom in. Woo! Oh man, that leveled up though. Look at that. We just hunt? We just hunt? We're not gonna just hunt. What I'll do is, we'll start the Dark Brotherhood. We do have the Dragonbone Dagger, which is freaking sexy as hell. Keep jumping, 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 jumping. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. What the hell is that up there? What is that? Why don't I ever remember seeing that? They're building a house. Oh no, it just hadn't rendered yet. I have seen this plenty of times. I'm just an old lady.
It's so nice to have a visit.
Yeah? You wanna get dead? You wanna get dead? I guess not. I guess not. That's what I thought. Alright. We're gonna go to... Well, I guess we can finish up. We have this open quest line here. I gotta sneeze. Huh. Oh my lord. Alright, let's... No, I don't even care about this thing. I did what I needed to do. Don't care. We're into Dragonborn DLC or Dawnguard really soon. I never really did Dragonborn DLC. I did it a little while. I never completed it. I know that. Or maybe I did complete it. I didn't play it all that much though. All right. Let's Ventus Arantine. What the hell's over here? Oh, Frostbite Spider, you wanna die, son? I can't hit you for shit. Why are you so strong? Why the hell were you so strong? You leveled up with me? Like, my lord. My shot was really off. Again, now I gotta get used to not having those perks. They really do make things a ton easier. What damage are we doing now? 85. It's not bad. It's not gonna be bad with sneak. You know, it's not bad for a character who's not leveled up at all. I mean, that skill's not leveled up. Alright, let's go see Adventus Arantino. Hail Satan! I also made a ton of gold while doing this. Not that I need it. Pretty much, I only sell things to level up my speech. I want to level up the speech so I can, so every dealer in the world has 1,000 gold. Then you can just keep whatchamacalliting. Making my speech legendary and leveling up quicker. How am I going? Oh, don't make racial comments to me, whitey. Go eat your lichenberry jams and buy your furniture from IKEA, biatch. Yeah, well, she'll get what she deserves. Yeah, they will.
Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized.
You okay, bro? Did he just say fuck?
I knew you'd come. I just knew it. I did the black sacrament
over and over
with the body and
the things.
And then you came, here, bro. An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. Yeah.
It took so long. So very long. But now that you're here, you can accept my contract.
Contract?
My mother, she died.
Oh, man.
I'm
sorry, boss.
So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is
I know
evil,
that place.
Cruel woman. They call her Cruella the Kind. But
Cruella Deville.
She's terrible to
Cruella
all of us.
Cruella Deville. If she doesn't scare ya, nobody will.
Sacrament. Now you're here, and you can kill Grawlod the
yes.
Kind!
Sure. Start it, innocence lost.
I'm kind of lonely
here. Give me some friends. Alright, I'm gonna take this for my... For my library. I will take this human flesh, that's weird, and this human heart, because I can make something good with that. Alright. Let's go, kill this old bat. What's in here? Nothing. Let's go kill Cruella DeVille, or whatever the hell her name is. Grolka, Grelga, whatever. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what her name is! Gonna kill this lady. I never remember seeing this here. This looks like it's in Russian almost. It's obviously not, but it kind of looks like it's in Cyrillic. Alright, let's kill this broad. We're gonna do a quick save in case she has like 10,000 health. An extra beating? Someone has killed Grillin. We're gonna get right in the carotid. Yeah. I yield. The pig children. What a bitch.
Hooray! Grillin the kind is dead at last. We're saved. Yay! Just leave here.
Oh, okay. But she didn't even see me do it. How'd she know it was me? Da 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 da. While we're here. Oh wait, this isn't the right spot. We are in Riften. It's on the other side. Go to the Alchemy Stow. The Alchemy Stow!
I'm kind of busy.
You don't even offer me lessons, bro. I'm better than you are. Just your ingredients, sir. You can't teach me anything. Neither can Arcadia. We're already too good. You will take some of my potions off my hands for me. Some of these ones that are worth a ton of money. Look at this. I can't even sell to you. You won't even give me a return on my investment. Well, I mean, you still will. We'll sell you one anyway. We'll sell you. That's how kind we are. We'll sell you one. Later, son.
Yes, yes. Goodbye.
Ooh, I forgot to get my free stuff. Whatever. It's not that good anyway. Okay, now we gotta return back to Aventus, right? If I remember how to do this. Turn to Aventus, and I think I gotta sleep in my own bed, or maybe it's not my own bed. Maybe it's a. Actually, I think you get the thing in Windhelm. I don't even freaking remember. I think you have to be in a town though. I may not be able to do it in my actual house. Maybe Bree's home. I can do it. What's going on here? Looks all weird in Shiza. That's gonna make me have to look, pick this lock again, right? How this boy traveled this far, though? Riften and Winterfell aren't even close to each other.
Well, Broad the kind. Is she, you know?
Yes, sir.
I knew you could do it. I just knew it. I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. Thank you. Thank you again.
No problem, bruh. Arantino family heirloom. It's firewood. I'd like to kill more dragons so I get more, bunch of golds. Now what? Identify Rift and Skooma dealer. I don't care. They can deal drugs. I don't give a shit. So we're not selling them to kids. I don't care. Alright. Let's go to Whiterun. We'll kill that giant in a bit. It's close too. Thank you. Okay, so we're gonna go in our house and sleep. I think that does it.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid.
I don't care if you're afraid of me, you little tough cookie, you.
Girls, dogs, elders, there's nobody I won't fight!
Yeah, we know. Oh, I could sleep in my own house, look at that. This isn't my house, though. But I awaken feeling well rested.
Sleep well?
Astrid.
Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grelod.
Well, she needs to go.
Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage. Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill. Old crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight...
What's that? I'm not gonna say anything.
You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me, and my associates. Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill...
Well, honey, you were taking too long, alright?
A kill you must repay. Well now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've collected them from... Well, that's not really important. The here and now, that's what matters. You see, there's a contract out on one of them, and that person can't leave this room alive. But, oh, which one... Go on. See if you can figure it out. Make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe.
And you don't care if I kill the wrong person?
See. I knew
I'll do it.
This civilly. A debt owed must be repaid.
It's like Aria.
Well, get to it then. Pick your guest and send the poor fool to the void. I'll give you the key to this shack, and you'll be on your way.
Alright. I honestly don't care.
Whoever this is, clearly we got...
Are you a cat?
But no worries. This is not the first time I have been bagged and...
Oh no, that's you.
Get these things off of me!
Okay,
I can hear you. My name is Fulltime. I'm a soldier. Well, mercenary, really. You know, a sellsword. I've lived in Skyrim all my life. That's all. I'm a nobody, really. So, can't you just let me go? What? Oh, God. I don't want to die.
Answer me! Who is it?
Please. I don't know. I mean, I'm a soldier. I've killed people. When I was ordered to. Maybe there was some times. Sometimes I got carried away. But war is war, right? Nobody could blame me for that. Could they?
What do you have to say?
Coward.
What did I do?
None of your damn business,
please,
who I am.
Whatever it is.
If you're going to kill me,
sorry.
Just do it already. Esmara is my witness. If I didn't have this hood on right now, I would spit right in your face. Excuse me. What kind of question is that?
Tell me, one last time, would someone pay to have you killed?
I'm kneeling here with my hands bound and a sack over my head. And you have the gall to ask me that? What do you think, genius?
Ooh. Well, I don't like you, so...
I don't have time for this nonsense.
Come now.
I've got a home to keep and children to
Varsha, at your service.
Let me...
Obtainer of goods, taker of lives, and defiler of daughters.
Ooh.
Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people carve my name in your corpse as a reminder.
So you're threatening to kill me? Someone paid to have you killed, bruh?
Me? Are you serious?
Answer me, or I'll paint this room with your blood!
Fool, don't you get it? I live in the shadow of death every day. A knife in every doorway. A knocked arrow on every rooftop. If one of my enemies would not pay to have me killed, I would take it as a personal insult.
Well, I don't like you or you.
Tell you what. You release me, and I promise my associates will not hunt you down like an animal.
Okay, well.
And butcher you in the street. It is a win-win.
Oh, God, please, let me live. I'll do anything.
The conniving Khajiit. Cat like that was sure to have enemies. It's no wonder you chose him.
You told me to kill, and I killed.
Indeed. For you, my friend, seem to understand what's truly important. When I give an order to spill blood, you follow it. No questions, no remorse.
So I'm free to go, bro?
Of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. Here's the key to the shack. But why stop here? I say we take our relationship to the next level.
What do you mean by that?
I would like to officially extend to you an invitation to join my...
You know, I already know where your place is. I came across it one time, remember?
In the southwest reaches of Skyrim.
In the pine forest. Yeah, I know.
You'll find the entrance to our sanctuary.
Silence, my brother.
It's just beneath the road, hidden from view. When questioned by the black door, answer with the correct passphrase, "Silence, my brother." Then you're in.
Okay.
And your new life begins.
Cool.
I'll see you.
All right, bye.
I can hear you talking out there. Please let me go. I've done nothing to you.
Fools!
Is this about that raid last...
I want to see your face. Ooh, that was creepy. Her eyes just closed.
But he wouldn't listen. It wasn't my fault. I swear.
Whoa. Okay, well. Well, you all sound like shitheads, so you're all dead. How close is this place? Not close at all, apparently. Oh, let's do this. We want to get this done. Can't fast travel with enemies nearby. Where you at, enemies? Oh, it's a freaking dragon! Do I have all my stuff on? I may not. Archery, oh yes I do. Come on, dragon. You're making me not be able to fast travel, and I would like to make some more, bow and arrows. But then again, I'm probably not- bow and arrows to me. Just arrows. Alright, screw you. Screw you, sir. What are these? Silverside perch, thank you. Hisscarp, oh yes. Oh! Long fins, too. I don't want to waste my arrows. Acharos. Oh. Why are these things outside? When are they ever outside? I don't think I ever remember seeing these things outside. Oh, you are strong as hell. Oh, swamp fungal pods. We need to level our crap up. Level it up. Level it up. Level it up. We do have a crap ton of perks though that we can do. That is true. Okay, let's see what can we do right now. We can put some stuff into sneak. Speech, it's like whatever. We can do our alchemy. That's true. How about enchanting? Where are we at enchanting? Can we? Oh, yes, we can. 100% stronger. There we go. And then we can hold off on that for a little while. Health, magic, and stamina enchantments. Can we fly yet? I mean, best fly, listen to me. What is this? This looks weird. What's making that noise? Are we gonna go kill us a giant? Where you at, giant? You up there? Have I not seen this one ever? Let me get some higher ground. Oh shit. No, 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 Sabercat. I have armor. There's dragon armor. Am I getting attacked behind me too? Oh god, no. No, who are you? Did he just, he did. He resurrected the damn Sabercat. Means I gotta run like a mother. He gave up. Oh, Jesus. And is there a freaking dragon now, or is that just the wind? Oh, it's a damn frost troll. Oh god. Can I upgrade archery? Yes, we can. Is there anything else? Screw you. Damn, son! Frost trolls. Necromancers. Giants, saber tats. Jeez Louise, what the hell is happening? Oh, I missed. Great. Ooh, I get him in his dick, I think. His giant dick. Ooh. Oh, he is pissed. Come on, where you at? Oh, you're kind of moving slowly there, sir.
Oops.
go. That was great. That was great. And this frost troll. Thank you. And he killed the necromancers. Right? Somewhere around here. He pulverized the crap out of them. What's this? Oh, I thought that was something I can mine. No mammoths? No? Well, that was a mistake. Well, this is 90% more damage, so what's our damage now? 195. God, he's fast. Sorry, sir. Okay, there's no hit marker on your head right there, apparently. There's no hitbox. You can keep that warhammer. Don't need it, sir. Excuse me, sir. Ooh. Ooh, that went- oh, I thought that went up his butt. Probably didn't need to use a dragon bone arrow on you. Hopefully we'll get it back. We do not. Damn it. Anything else over here I'm yet to discover? Just discover a new location. Oh, there's a bear. Big bear. He's iron tough. Oh my god, where the hell is he going? I can't fast travel because he's gonna be here. Okay, he's taking off. He wants nothing to do with me. That's cool. So where are we bringing this thing to? You had me hunting a giant all the way over there?
Been a murder over in Riften. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Those poor children.
Oh, heartbroken. Heartbroken they must be. Oh, hi.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
What's that?
Let's see here. There's a new lady in charge of the orphanage in Riften. She asked me to hand out these notices to everyone I met.
Okay.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Yeah, I don't think I'll be doing that. Sorry, I don't think I'll be doing that. Ooh, will this be the last thing for helping people at Falkreath, though? Will I complete that quest? That'd be sweet.
Good to see you. Finally, someone. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
100 gold? The giant's toe was...
Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
Bye. Alright. Nope, not doing that. Investigate barge cards, don't really care. No. With friends like these, let's start it. We did the Thieves Guild pretty much. We didn't bring it back to its glory, but whatever. We did the main story part of it. I have discovered it. That's a bunch of what you say BS. I can't discover it if I didn't meet you yet, though. Is that how it works for as a fast travel? I should probably go in there and go back there and where the cemetery was and get the an amulet there so I can make amulets in my house. I can just change whatever blessing I want.
What is the music of life?
Silence, bro! Thank you. That's so polite. We got here petty gem. Hi.
Ah, at last.
Yes, I've been here, and you marked it on my map.
Well, what happens now is you start your new life in the Dark Brotherhood. You're part of the family, after all. This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim. So get comfortable.
Sounds like she likes that.
Yes.
You like that? Bastard? You like girls?
Gives you an air of mystery. Now, down to business.
Okay.
I'm arranging a job for you. But in the meantime,
Nazir.
Go talk to Nazir. He may have some smaller contracts to tide you over. Soon, the night will arrive. And things around here are sure to get
nocturnal, night mother, these things sound awfully familiar and similar.
Welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well
endeavors.
In all your endeavors.
I don't really care about that. Trophy earned with friends like these, yay!